Hello everyone, in this quick tutorial, I'm going to show you how can you watch Netflix on Android Auto. So first of all, you have to open up your Play Store application. Now over here, simply search for Netflix. So now from here, you simply have to install the Netflix application on your device. After that, you have to go back to your home screen and open up your device settings. Now on your settings, you have to search for Android Auto. Now, click on the first option. So now from here, first of all, you have to connect your mobile with your car with the USB cable. Once you do that, your car's name will be shown right over here. After that, you have to scroll down and click on the option that says Customize Launcher. So now from here, what you have to do is that you simply have to select the Netflix option. Once you do that, you simply have to enable it. Once you enable it, you will be able to easily watch Netflix on Android Auto. So that's pretty much all for today's video. Consider subscribing to our channel for more informative videos in the future. Until then, stay safe.